Hi, my name's Jason Tomlinson. I'm an engineering manager at Hands-On Mobile. I'm here today to talk to you about an Android application I've written which uses the accelerometer feature of the platform. The game is called Amazed. The whole idea of the game is to navigate a marble through the maze by tilting the device in various directions. Whatever direction you tilt the device, the marble will follow the same path. You have to try and navigate the marble to the light blue area, which then takes you to the next level. As you progress through the 10 levels of the game, each level gets progressively harder until you get to level 10, which is almost impossible. So that's the game. You can find it open sourced on the Apps for Android project. While it is only a simple technical demo, I built it to play around with the accelerometer feature of the Android platform. It was born from the fact I was working on Guitar Hero World Tour, which we bring to the Android platform, fully leveraging all the specific features, including multiplayer battle mode so you and your friends can play against each other in real time.